Denton TA. I've checked in.
Let's see here. 3 points of contact getting out of there. Yeah, here I am. See a sign behind me? Let me see if we can see it there. Yeah, that's a TA sign. Uh-oh, there he is. Yeah.
I'll talk to you. Yeah, there ain't no light. Like you could see what I was doing, but I pulled the skirt down. Let me back up a little bit so you can hear me. Make sure you can hear me. I pulled the skirt down there. The air leaks up underneath there. The mechanic stuck his hand up in there and found the air leak. But really don't know what that is. And he had kind of a puzzled look on his face too. Yeah. That's Christine, all right, right there. She's already getting this business started. So, I don't know if any of that was helpful, but you can see I can push that black hose up and down, and it makes a difference in the leak of the air pressure. So, I can't tell what it is. It's a whole mess, a jumble of hoses and whatnot up underneath there. Who knows about these things, man? Who knows? Christine, she knows. Yeah. She knows. Alright. So, Christine isn't making the leaky air noise anymore. He fashioned together some fittings and a little piece of black hose and some other stuff, and bada bing, bada boom, she wasn't leaking anymore. He said he's gonna secure it so it doesn't happen again, or some trash is that, such trash is that, and we'll be on our way right on down the road, whatever. Alright then. So we is almost fixed up here. About
ready. What's the cheek batteries you talking about getting? Bruce was saying
about ready to go.
Like cheap batteries.
I think it's the power bolt back there.
Over here,
yeah,
in the
recording yourself.
Yeah, I do that a lot.
Oh, yeah.
I do YouTubing. I put stuff on the YouTube.
Yeah.
I like making videos. Should have been a producer or something. Anyway.
I think you're in the wrong profession there, buddy.
I know, that's right. I'm out.
Hey, tubers. All right. Let me see if I can get where you can see me. I guess that's it. The hard part's over. Now I'm gonna perform the brake test real quick, static brake test, so make sure everything's rocking and rolling, and we can get out of here. All right, then.